Hola amigos, welcome from 4 Points by Sheraton at Mumbai, Vashi. If you are gonna stay at this hotel or if you are planning to stay, then this video is for you. First up, why book this hotel? Number one, if you are looking for a chain property, on budget with all the facilities nearby like mall, railway station, main road, then this hotel is for you.
Inorbit mall over there.
So after the location, now let us take a look at the exteriors, interiors and the lobby area.
This is the check-in area and the lobby area. Platinum check-in.
Next up, restaurants at this hotel. Talking about restaurants, they have one restaurant and a coffee shop downstairs next to the lobby, and this is how it looks.
Some place to sit, the food area over here,
and even they have a restaurant on the first floor. This is open to all. They serve the morning buffet breakfast and dinner buffets over here. And apart from this, they do have a bar attached to this restaurant, and that is where the club lounge is served, drinks are served. Next up, amenities or facilities at this hotel.
Banquet hall number one.
Inside the banquet hall. Talking about parking, this hotel has open parking, underground parking, as well as valet parking.
And here we have the gym. A spa, and over here we have changing rooms as well as a swimming pool.
We have two different categories of room booked that day, so first showing you all the club room. If you can see, club rooms are much similar to the standard category rooms. It is slightly priced higher and provides a bit more space and access to the club lounge, which provides complimentary drinks, alcohol and non-alcohol.
It's a suite room at 4 Points by Sheraton, Vashi. The living room, the bedroom. Inorbit Mall, railway station, and we booked an interconnected room also. So this is the club room. And the restroom.
So that's it from this video. Well, the stay was very good, the staffs are very polite and very good, and the rooms were clean, neat, well maintained. And talking about negatives, I couldn't think of any negative point for this hotel. The positive, yes, it is located at the best place next to the railway station, mall and the Palm Beach Road. So if you are planning to stay at Vashi, then this hotel is there for you. So that's it from this video. We'll be back with another video soon. Until then, stay safe, cheers and bye.